thamala test le ani khasi na jo chapter physics ki chapter new thi sarwa force and laws of motion ni exercise chi sa re ta ma jo physics ki chapter sumba de physics chapter ma yo chinda bola ta di chapter sumba de thi re ani chapter sumba de ma thi di part chi ju ta ngi this jangai de na chi do this chi ju so sam ta di dri ma jo ni chung ni ban okay The chapter goma jo ne ne thiwa chi do all bodies pull each other do all bodies la na ta ma keras ta ma jo ta ani keras ki na la yo cha na yo che tham che ina shi ni ge ti na cha na yo tham che ani ya de ne ya ge ne a che a ne ya space la of bodies ma pull ra ten jo sam ma pa jo ani the re che wo re na na pe na bo di ni Tendes shane, tendes shane, bol che di ki chunga di tenbo re, ane chunga di ki che di tenbo re, tenbo ma re, sada, ok, so, tenbo re, sada. Tenbo re, yes, all objects in the universe attract each other, attract lana, tena, tenda, ma yin sti tu, ye kenzo tenbo re, ini tishu di kajene tanda chokpo mare anchu keras ne chu chu ne chu lo do yo go mare anga ke chu chu lo yo go mare ke chu ta ru de yo ne yeda tanda ani tishu gya go re na gya go tishu to ka chi chokpo mare tanda ni ne jam ne yo de lcd gi slide to you cause a screen di da nga ni par na tishu yo re na na yo ini tishu di ma zo da chokki bin da thongki bin da di ka des re di je den ma je jangre je da na So yes, all objects in the universe attract each other. Zamling namo la chala ni paru la penzu teshu gyare tse ho res. Force of attraction now, the force of attraction. Okay. Pena moon the earth, force of attraction kya ho re. Earth the sun, force of attraction. Earth the planet shenpa pena Mars. Ni paru la ani kare force of attraction. And tenda ngeye ngaye langsa da ni de kasa. The cupboard store, cupboard ta ngeye paru la force of attraction. And again, the ball che and the tap ni sha ta so ni ani paru le force of attraction and the green ball di paru le force of attraction ni res the force of attraction de la ka le le na this force of attraction between the objects is called as a gravitational force the force de la ka le le gravitational force nam ki na jo gravitational force na na sam no chor chik ma tam par o jamding earth chik pol la ma do gravitational force me wa do earth ki jaga sam ma thing bol es ki ma do ma jo sam no kor ko ma ta ta da ma jo pare jaga jamni na la jaga ka yo gyo chang ma jaga ni gi par lo la pen ju ka re force of attraction yo re es o de na ka le re gravitational force okay ta gravitational force yo na sa ni ka jo yo re es ka jo yo re es ka jo equation F lana force ra F is equal to m1 into m2 divided by r square that is F t force che gravitational force che and object ni par la then m1 the object thambu di mass che m2 the object ni wa di mass che r square lana r the object ni par la distance so F is a force between the two objects is equal to the product of the masses of the two objects m1 into m2 jaza and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them that is object ni par na distance r in a single r chasa square kan r square to the so inversely lana f is equal to 1 by r square chawara okay so that is in the kadi kadi de go to do so the mas pare object ni par na gravitational force ka jo to the equation this tadi jala f is equal to g capital g into m1 into m2 divided by r square so ye kala proportionality symbol and then ye the thing experiment chin so f is proportional to proportional nana ta chipa namra f is proportional to the mass 1 m1 into m2 la tu bana object 1 the 2 divided by r square so proportional thing equals ye la han so constant chipu res la constant dikhare na na g capital so g capital the big kare gravitational constant tab value ka jo 6.7 into 10 to raise power minus 11 che unit kare newton meter square per kg square okay tab aaj hum ko d jana hai da Okay, gravitational force. So gravitational force F is equal to F is proportional to product of the two masses and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between two objects. Okay, tang aso dene ma di ko chue chi do re chin twen tang go di F ta gade chi par la so object chi di object ni di mass multiply chi na product chi da chi par la sa. So F is equal to m1 into m2 agora. Okay, so object ni di m1 di che m2 di object ni di che di baru la distance di ane ngan jo kare di ne di ba du distance di r distance dikha cha so m1 object ki mass 1 di m2 okay ta di indu kala ajo object ni force khajo kya ho re na mass ni multiply china ani object di force ra rest na so so anda m1 di 1 che m2 di 1 ina matina 1 ra so that is force khajo kya ho re na dene 1 newton tene kare chu 1 newton ajo newton's third law of motion every kaza of two objects ki force the equal ke rest la opposite equal ke na shin ki direction opposite direction to sa ine equal ke rest so dina du kala ne 1 newton kya na ne 1 newton ine dina shin ki the mass 1 ina the 1 ina 1 into 1 multiplication de da di. Okay, so 1 newton kya da extra. So experiment di m1 che m2 1 newton cha sa ta kesi ne gi mass di double shenas mass di double shena radius ranjar da r double shenas ra ta double shu di kala ka cha re m1 di 2 m1 cha ra ane radius di r che so product force is equal to product of the masses lara so 2 into 1 kacha re 2 cha ra so 2 into 1 2 la ta la and this go to the chile to go down so and 2 into 1 kacha re 2 newtons ina jing ki ne su ka so force kya re 2 newtons asa okay hala ma to to force is equal to force between the two objects gravitational force ki kare chi pare object ni di mass di multiply china force di rest la round so equation half di tampo ko chule agar ta tene ta condition sum ba lang ni m2 di triple so na then ki 1 ra di m1 ra velu 1 2 che 3 triple so na thing in 2m ra ye this che okay 3m1 se na so 2 into 3 6 ra the m1 m1 dikha re 2 che m2 dikha jo re 3 ra so that is 2 into 3 6 cha sa so 6 newtons apply che object 1 degree 2 dana 6 newtons and suchi kuchi kya 6 newtons apply chira 6 newtons okay so dj ta ma jo khachi re inversely proportional di jana chu ta khala ore di ta ma jo gang chu ko do ta ta equation next di half di khala ore f is equal to inverse to the square of the distance between them okay di do do khala ore f increase china object ni ipar force increase chia na and inversely proportional to radius square r distance between the two object f increase chia na ane kare chile force increase chia na distance nu achar ni paru la pache ni inversely proportional putin on torres lara so putin on a contest torres lara manu ke putin on torres inversely proportional force ma ya na object ni paru la gravitational force ma ya na harito more ni paru la distance nu ata to gor ta distance ma ya na an kachi re force di nu er so that is inversely proportional na odra ta ma ju di doe chin da ta ma ju
r
ta ma ju gi chala dini ga chi distance di double tang na inde chin double tang na sra
ani
distance double dana force kajure dos so f is equal to r distance double dana 1 by 2 r chara and square yura right okay so d into kana f is equal to 1/4 into 6th of the newton dine neta 6th of the newton dichina is equal to 6 by 4 kare 1.5 newtons. So object the distance tha ring tang sa object the distance tha ring tang de kana force ka jo cha so newton sa 1.5 newtons. okay ta ma jo kare thank you the ramja che a the ramja che the r the two r the two r double tang sa distance ta the r ta then do half so na snar so the half so na and khajur di re is da na the 1 2 f is equal to 1 by half la na distance to half of the distance la na r 2 and the square la and la 1 by 1 half 2 la ho ta this di khare r la so r the half times and our distance the 2 in a half and a 1 right r the 1 in a r the 2 in a 1 chance 1 in a 0.5 chance 0.5 in a 0.5 in a 0.25 chance on the lot the end and then also r the value doctor martini and r for single down r for double down r for half the kid over the value okay so the nastra f is equal to 1 by 1 by 2 square che ne f is equal to 1 the reciprocal ne 2 by 1 and then the square ra 2 by 1 square ra so that is square the 1 the ranja ra 2 into 2 4 cha sa d 1 ranja ra 4 1 sa 4 d 1 1 ranja ra so 4 cha sa okay 4 che 4 of the 6th newton condition divided by that so f is equal to 6 4 24 newtons so kewa gaju chas thank you also r chipo chikla gaju re na na r chipo chikla ane 1 by 2 f is equal to ane square tam na f is equal to 1 by 2 to 4 this lira so then the r d khachire ring tang ring tang de so r ranja se dene thende half sir half sir na ira res la two r thambo r yo r de to double sir sa two r sir ta two r d two r sir sa jala r sir sa r sir ne r de thende half sir half sir de r by 2 r by 2 la force kajur do 24 newtons 2 r la kajur la do distance double so na r the double so na kajur cha so 1.5 newtons half the la kajur cha so half the la 46 24 newtons so dil la de bet khewa ta so di khala ore distance kajur nie de yene object ni par la gravitational force di chair is the inversely proportional la na force manga yana distance kare nyu mai le ta de mo res kare inversely proportional distance nyu mai le ta de mo res so distance ka jo nyu mai ne distance ka jo nyu mai ne re tes chung 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 da sa 24 neutrons ka. These are the correct double. Half the full chick the correct double stars. What the force 1.5 newton mandu bindua. So that is inversely proportional lana the law. Tam azo equation nija domna ani chine azo kare gravitational force ke equation. Force is proportional to product of the two masses of the object divided by square of the distance between them. Then F is equal to proportionality the equal to zero g constant do and then mass squared mass product of the two masses da and khare r square. So bhi khacha re gravitational force ki ani equation this.